Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. It's your Determined Diva here.
I got my bag, so what does that mean? I'm going on a trip. Welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, I have my bags packed, so I'm getting ready to fly out. I'm going to Atlanta. I'm gonna be staying with some family out there for a little bit. Right now I'm just trying to like figure out what else do I need to pack. I have a couple more hours before I leave. Today is August 15th, it's a Saturday. I never know what to pack. I don't know if I'm like the only one. Like, I want to pack everything. That didn't make any sense, but literally, you know what I'm saying. I just want to pack like everything. But it's like I don't have room for everything. So anyway, that's what I'm doing. I'm packing and stuff like that, and then trying to like get myself like in the mindset to travel during a pandemic. I do have a mask, I have some sanitation wipes, I have some hand sanitizer, but I don't have any airplane seat covers, so I'm just kind of like worried about that. And then I'm worried about the flight, like if it's gonna be like packed and like a lot of people on it. I don't know. Hopefully it's not too bad. I will take you guys with me so you guys can see like, you know, flying during a pandemic. So stay tuned.
So this is my airport outfit. Yay, go Packers.
So I'm getting ready to go or whatever. You saw my outfit. I'm gonna back it up for you guys and show y'all something. Butterfly. Yeah. I'm so cheesy. But anyhow, I'm getting ready to head out to the airport. I'm nervous, like I said, but I'm doing the damn thing. So I will probably let you guys see the air. Be in the sky with me, okay?
To Atlanta, jacking hammers and bows. Back to the mackin' and jacking the clothes. Adolescents packing a fold. A knock on the door.
Who is it?
I would happen to know the one with the flow.
Who did it?
It was me, I suppose. JD in the rolls and looters in the.
Hey, look at my bag. It's like kind of messed up. I did pack better than this, but if you've watched me before, you know that this happens to me every time. Guess what? They inspect my bag every time. I swear, I'm wanted. I swear.